drive me like a horse right through the mud. When you're dealing with a beaver, you gotta be extra careful because they got these big chunky teeth that can bite down a tree. But if you try to get behind a beaver, you better watch out.
There you go. That ain't working. Bad idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, we need a hole punching. Just slap me with a tail right under the chin.
That tail smacked him right in the face.
Yeah, he just gave me an uppercut.
He slapped me like it was a bad day.
With a stick tail made for fighting strong river currents and a muscular frame built to move whole trees, wrestling this beaver is proving no easy task for the turtle man.
This thing is running around, putting on a show. I know exactly what I'm going to name this critter. Justin Beaver. Man, he's a fighter. I can't get him. Get the pain ready now.
I'm going.
I don't know about all what's wrong right now.